All right, I'm cutting my 2x6 so I can double that up and then build my wall on top for that gable. And to find this out, so it's a 512 pitch. And so instead of coming off of here and going to 512, you've got to come off the end and then roll that guy up to 512 right there. And now you can make that cut through. And that's how you'll get that angled cut. Instead of trying to figure out that angle, it's just a 512 in reverse.